Okay, here we go. Johnny, tell everybody where we're going.
West Virginia, actually, we're already here.
What are we doing?
Deer hunting.
We are going to West Virginia for the youth hunt. Hunting lease we found a couple weeks ago, 70 acres, and it's going to be the first time we're hunting this. Jonah has been there, Lewis has not. So we're going to go see if we can get a doe for the boys. Jonah is not sure if he wants to use the gun or the bow. He's allowed to use the gun, but he can only shoot a doe. And he'd rather use the bow so he has a chance to shoot a buck. But if he fills his deer, his tag with a buck, he can't hunt the rut. So he's kind of torn, but I think he's going to use the bow. Lewis is going to use the gun, and I'm gonna video them.
Okay, so we just got here. Boys are all excited because there's a hay field right around the corner. There's that small strip of trees there, and right around the corner there's a hay field, and there's about four or five does right over there. We saw them on the way in. One of them's bedded in the field, and two of them were standing there. They're hoping they can just get their hunting clothes on, go down to the edge and sneak up and be able to get a shot. So we'll see. Be careful, be ready to shoot, because there could be does either right behind him or to the left of him. Well, what do you want to do? Wait on him or chase him away? He's not very scared of us. Just checking to see if there's any does to the left.
He's sure not scared of us. There he goes. He's going across the field. What in the world? Yeah. Yeah, I hear deer up here in the woods. Yep, the does are up here. In the woods. Thank you.
believe should be around 7:15, last light. Approximately. So, we have, give or take, about an hour till it. Still the same deer. I haven't seen anything other than those three. This is two of them. Shooting. She's down.
Well, there he is.
We got it done tonight. Got out here in West Virginia at about 20 after 3 or so. I got settled in about 4:15 this afternoon, and this big doe walked out at about right around 7 o'clock. It was just before dark, and I spined it and then shot 2 times after that and missed it on the first shot, first follow-up shot, and then the second shot I got it in the neck. So I came down. It wasn't dead yet, and I tried finishing off with my knife. I had some struggles. Finally, got it done, gutted it, and next one's next. Oh, yeah. I was using the bow. It's youth hunt today. I could have used the gun, but I decided to go with the bow because I'd rather shoot a deer with a bow than with a gun any day. And I'm glad I made the right choice because this was amazing.
But now you use your archery tag to tag the doe, and
I no longer have an archery tag, so I can't hunt the rut.
With the bow.
With the bow.
You have to wait till firearms to shoot a buck then, so. Oh well, he got a big, nice big doe. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe to see more. We'll be hunting more in West Virginia as well as Ohio. Two different spots in Ohio we have as well. We'll see you guys in the next one.